Arthur, 21, is set to join Spanish giants Barcelona in January transfer window. He will not play for the Catalan club until January 2019 as he will stay at Gremio. Manchester United and Chelsea have been keeping tabs on the midfielder by Simon Jones for Mail Online, published 5:52 Eastern Standard Time, the 20th of February 2018, updated 7:43 Eastern Standard Time, the 20th of February 2018. Barcelona have fended off late interest from Manchester United to secure the signing of Brazilian midfielder Arthur. The deal has been agreed for £35.2 million and the 21-year-old will stay with Gremio until he joins Barca in December and registers in January 2019. Gremio had been angered by the way Barcelona pursued their player last year and had asked intermediaries to see if Premier League sides wanted to make a counter-offer. Barcelona have beaten off competition from Europe's top clubs to sign Gremio's Arthur. Jose Mourinho has lost out in the race to sign the highly sought-after Brazilian midfielder. Chelsea had followed Arthur, but it was Manchester United who showed the greater interest of the two. United want two midfielders for the summer, with Michael Carrick due to retire and Marouane Fellaini ready to leave. However, it became clear the skillful Brazil under-20 international had set his heart on a move to Spain, where he will link up with compatriot Felipe Coutinho. Sporting director Robert Fernandez flew to Brazil at the weekend to complete negotiations. Arthur has been out since December with an ankle injury but is now back in training. Manchester United are on the lookout for new midfielders as Marouane Fellaini could leave.